Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to get iOS theme for your MIUI 10, and this iOS theme almost works on all Xiaomi, Redmi and Android mobile devices, and it does not ask for root permission, which means that it also works on without rooted devices. So on here you can see, so this is my new Redmi 6 Pro Android mobile, but it looks like a iPhone experience, and also it has the same assistive touch icon. So by using this icon, you can easily access your recently used applications and settings. Then also you can add your favorite applications by in this favorite section. So here you can press plus icon. So here it shows me all applications. So here I try to select you. So my application is added to favorite section. So why we are add it? So for example, if you use the WhatsApp for long time, just add this application to this favorite section. So if once you add your applications, just press that assistive touch icon and then select favorite. So here you can see, so it shows my two favorite applications. So by using this section, you can easily access your favorite applications. Then also you can get your live weather reports, and these results are 100% accurately. So if you don't like this assistive touch icon, just press that icon and then go to settings. So in this section at the top, it shows one circle icon. So just slide from right side to left side to disable that assistive touch icon. So if you want to change your wallpaper, just long press your home screen. So and then you can see in bottom it shows two options. So here you can go to wallpapers. So by using this section, you can easily change your wallpapers. And this iOS theme also has lots of features, but due to the time consumption, I directly go to the installation process. So next, so how to get this iOS theme? So just open your Google Play Store, and in the search bar section, you can type iOS Post version 12, and this is that application. So just click to install it. But my suggestion is, this app does not require more battery usage, so don't worry about it. So this is the way you can easily get the iOS theme for your Android mobile. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.